And next up, we have Mota Goat. Yeah, she's been fingering bitches for 30 years strong. That's right, Tony. She's gonna be the one to beat this year.